And we're back.
Hey, I'm Nick Jonas. And today, we're talking about anger on the Nick Jonas Show.
Hey guys, I'm Katie, and I'm here in Dallas, Texas on the opening night of the Jonas Brothers 2010 World Tour, featuring guests like Demi Lovato and the cats of Camp Rock 2. I'm so excited because Team Jonas and Tiger Beat sent me out here to interview the Jonas Brothers. I have butterflies. So, let's get started.
And today our special guest is a very wonderful fellow named Joe Jonas.
Surprise, Team Jonas.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm finally meeting you. Question one. What is your biggest fear? Could it be messing up on stage or flying in a helicopter? What inspired you to write down? Question 3. When you're on stage and you look out and see all of the screaming fans, some of them crying, what do you think? Last summer, I went to a Jonas Brothers concert. I stood on the chair. The security guard came and kicked me off, but that didn't stop me. Okay, random question of the day. When you were younger, what was your favorite snack? Now, I know you've been asked this question before, but what is the strangest fan encounter that you've ever had? Thank you guys so much. It was so much fun to be here. Now, I'm going to go check out the show, but you stay tuned for coverage on the performances.
We hope you had a great time.
What are you saying?
I don't know.
The Don'ts when interviewing the Jonas Brothers. Oh my god. The Jonas Brothers. Hello? Oh hey, what's up? Oh nothing, just interviewing the Jonas Brothers. Want a pic? I'll send you one, hold on. Niall! Perfect. I have a few questions for you guys. I forgot my questions.